sang songs like, Yes, Lord. Everybody say,
Yes, Lord.
From the bottom
of my heart.
To the depths
of my soul.
In my soul.
Oh, I got another yes, Lord. yes, Lord.
In my soul.
Tell him yes.
Yes, Lord.
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 Come on, clap your hands. Use that tambourine. Use that washboard. Use the maracas. Use that wood blocks. Let me hear the sanctified.
Our Christ is risen. Oh, yes, he is risen indeed. I don't know if you're glad about that. I know you are. I'm glad about that. I'm glad that he has defeated death and hell and the grave, and I'm glad that we benefit from that. I'm glad that as believers, we are free. As believers, our names are written in the Lamb's Book of Life. As believers, we have a place, a prepared place for a prepared people. The Lord has been preparing us. That's what he's doing even right now. He is yet still in that process of preparing us. And yet he's empowered us and he has sent us out as witnesses. God bless you. Good morning, or should I say good afternoon to all of you on this blessed Thursday, October the 22nd. Welcome to all of you, TVC. Welcome to all of you, faith, family, streaming partners. God bless you. Thank you. Let me just say this. As you respond to Christ is risen and as you are posting up your I am statement for the day, I am ready to pray. But let me also say this, I'm ready to praise. And I want you to know that as we do these moments of prayer on Mondays and Tuesdays and Thursdays and Fridays and all of the other things we do, the Sunday morning recordings and the recordings we do as it relates to lunch with the Lord and Bible study on Wednesdays, that it just doesn't happen like that. Is there some planning that goes into this? People sometimes come a day before just to get things ready, to get script ready, date, things we're talking about, need to announce, that kind of thing. Who are working video, the video machine. So I sound old, the video machine, right? Who are dealing with the audio, all these technicians and that kind of thing. Want to praise God for all of that. And let's thank God for the internet. Thank God for Wi-Fi. Thank God for Facebook, and thank God for YouTube, and here we are also on the phone line, all of that, all of the people that do this, just praise God for them and what they do to help make this what it needs to be. Bring us together during this time so we can pray together, all right? So again, like and share and comment and submit or subscribe, I should say. Let me remind you of our jaywalking challenge. Today is Joshua chapter 19 on Thursday. Don't forget about our pull up and pray agenda and push for that. A fall fest coming up on October the 31st and all of that. Don't forget about communion pickup. And I've said it before, when you can get your communion and pick that up on Sundays and on Wednesdays. Don't forget to do these things and be a part of these things. On the first Sunday of November, when we do communion, it will be at 10 o'clock a.m. There will be no drive-in or drive-through. We are still not in-person worship yet, though there may be some scattered in the sanctuary here and there as it relates to praise team and band and a few others and some of their family members and a few others. But we are not fully back in that yet. We're getting ready to, but pray for that process as well. Today, we're praying for the vulnerable. And who are the vulnerable? Those with underlying conditions, pre-existing conditions, health issues that make them really at risk as it relates to COVID-19 and other things. But we've started this dealing with COVID-19. Let's pray for them, even those who are the senior saints age. I want you to join me in Psalm number 71, Psalm number 71, verse number 9. Just one verse. And here's what the psalmist says, talking about God being the rock of his salvation. He says, "Do not cast me off in the time of old age." You know, we're living in a time when people will just disregard people who are older, say they are old-fashioned, say they have nothing to offer, say that they're not worth it. Listen, he says, "Don't cast me off." Aren't you glad that the Lord won't do that to you? "Don't cast me off in the time of old age. Do not forsake me when my strength fails." Hey, talking about the aged, and then talking about others who fall in the category of being vulnerable. They should be the most protected. And so let's continue to do that. Hey, let me just say, wear your mask, wash your hands, use sanitizer if you cannot wash your hands. Keep your distance. This thing is still upon us. Let's pray together today. Let's begin with the Lord's or the model prayer, and then we'll pray for those who are vulnerable. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who have trespassed against us. Lead us not into temptation, and deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory, forever and amen. Lord, once again we come to your throne. And we thank you, Lord, that we have a past to come. We thank you, Lord, that we cannot weary you with our coming. We thank you, Lord, that we have not worn out our welcome. Thank you for opening the door, allowing us to come to you in prayer. Thank you, Lord, for the engine of prayer. We know that we pray to you, God the Father, and we pray through our intercessor, Jesus the Christ, and we pray with the help and empowerment of the Holy Spirit, who, even when we don't know what to pray for as we ought, maketh intercession for us, and we thank you for that, oh God. In that sense, Lord, we can never mess it up. We can never mess up the prayer. In that sense, Lord, the prayer can never go awry. When we are praying truly in the Spirit of God, in your Spirit. And we know what, even when we are praying in your word, we are praying in your Spirit, because when we pray in your word, we are praying in truth. When we pray in your word, we are praying in your precepts, we are praying in your laws. When we pray in your word, we are praying in your will. When we pray in your word, we are praying in your promises. Lord, the psalmist today in our text asks that you not cast him off in the time of old age. Don't forsake him when he gets weak and his strength fails. And Lord, the psalmist prayed that many, many, many years ago, and we pray that same prayer today. Lord, we need you. Lord, the old saint would say, we need you right now. We need you right now, God. We need you to fix it, God, and work it out. Lord, we're not demanding it. We don't have a right or any authority to demand anything of you. No, 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 no. But, Lord, we're asking. And we ask humbly. But at the same time, Lord, we feel comfortable at the throne. Your word says, based on your word, we can come boldly to the throne. We don't have to be afraid or shy, timid, scared. We're coming to your throne. It is grace we need, and we're asking for grace. We're asking for mercy. You are a merciful and kind God. You are a loving, benevolent God. Thank you, O Lord. Lord, we pray right now for those who are, yes, sick, but those who are right on the edge, those who may not be sick, but, Lord, if they get sick, it could be more devastating for them than for others. It could be more crucial for them than for others because of conditions and issues they're already dealing with, because of, Lord, the sicknesses they're already fighting with. We want to cover them, Lord, in the power of the Holy Spirit. We want to cover them, Lord, who are aging and all their bodies may not be as strong as they used to. Oh, thank you for the strong spirit, but the bodies may not be there, God, and the strength may not be in their bodies to fight off the battle with this. But Lord, that's what happens in the natural. But we know, God, prayer moves us into the supernatural. And we're praying to a supernatural God. We're praying to a God that has the power. And so we lift them to you right now. We pray for them right now. Passionately pray for them, Lord. Lord, we put them before you right now, God, in Jesus' name. Some on the line with me right now, Your spirit has moved people into their minds, images of people into their minds, even names of them. And Lord, as we call their names, as we pray for them specifically, some of them that we know, we also pray for those, Lord, that we do not know. We're not just praying for True Vision members. We're not just praying for folk that we know. God, we're praying for any and everybody, saved and unsaved, Lord, who may be on the edge and may be close. Lord, just protect them. Lord, do what the mask cannot do. Do what the face covering cannot do. Do what the face shield cannot do. Do what the soap and the sanitizer cannot do. Do what the distancing cannot do, God. Lord, we need you to step in and make it all right, God. And Lord, we trust you to do so, so we praise you. We trust you to do so, so we honor you. We know, Lord, you don't always do what we want, but Lord, we again pray as Jesus taught us to pray, as he modeled prayer for us. Nevertheless, not our will, but that your will would be done. May we always trust your will. May we always find solace and comfort in your will. In Jesus' name, I pray for those again who are praying with me. May I lift them to you, God. Hold and keep them, Father. In Jesus' name we pray together. Hallelujah and amen. God bless you, saints. Thank you so much for joining us. I love you with the love of the Lord. When you are with me, it just gives me a comfort to know I'm not by myself. Hey. Elijah thought he was by himself, but God had to remind him. Oh, there was some other folk that had not bowed their knee to Baal. Thank you, God, for the remnant. Thank you for being a part of the remnant. Amen. God bless you. I love you with the love of the Lord. Hugs and kisses to you all. All right. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Come on, make some noise here. Clap your hands, everybody. Come on. This song is to nations. This song is to the world. I'm so loud.
Jesus paid the price, now I'm free from
sin. I'm sold out.
I come through the fire, I come through the rain, but God,
he never.